Drugs and guns are a deadly mixture.
The United States Olympic Committee has chosen Detroit, Michigan, as its nominee for the 1968 Olympic Games. Detroit is the center of a great sports community in central United States.